So, what do you do if you want to add fuel to the grill? In most cases, you have to remove the grill mesh. Am I right? Yes? Okay. With bare grill, you can just pick it up and easily add some fuel. No burnt hands, no grass on your hamburgers. Bare grill is incredible.